So this evening is a trick from this book here. This is the Complete Works of Alex Elmsley. This is volume number one. This is two packets of cards. These four aces here, they all have red backs. And these four aces here, they all have blue backs. So the idea is you take the cards and you alternate them. So making two new piles, each with four cards, but two of them are red, two of them are blue. So this one here is the red blue pile, whereas this one here is the blue red pile. To get them back into their original orders of just all reds and all blues, all you have to do is just tap the cards together, and now we have one, two, three, four blue cards, and on the mat we have one, two, three, four red cards. If we mix them again, we can take an ace of spades in each pile, an ace of diamonds in each pile, an ace of hearts in each pile, and an ace of clubs in each pile. And you can see that mixed up, red, blue. However, just simply by squaring, picking up one packet, and then just tapping it against the other one, now we have one, two, three, four blue cards here. Here, the one, two, three, four red cards. So maybe we can mix it slightly fairer. Maybe you missed something. We can place an ace of each down here, and I'll flip the cards over, and you can see that a red and a blue go fairly, and then we'll switch, and a red and a blue fairly, and we'll switch again for a red and a blue to go fairly down. We simply square, pick up a pile, tap, and now we have one, two, three, four red cards. Over here, one, two, three, four blue cards. Is there a way to make blues and reds mix? Yeah, of course there is. All we have to do is put them on top of each other and give them a little squeeze. You then turn them over and just shake, and that should bring them back to their mixed states. Thank you very much.